housing market still looks like it's going to be pretty strong. The only thing holding back the housing market is, as we've said, inventory. There's enough demand, there are people here, there are households that have come to the area or that are ready to move up or over or change from rental to owner. The biggest problem is there's not enough of houses there, and particularly in the price intervals. I'm sure that the real estate agents here in Austin and that are members of ABOR understand that there's a sweet spot, if you will, in the market. Roughly, we can say statistically, it's between 200 to 400,000 price bracket is over 60% of all the sales here in the Austin metropolitan market. And that also, though, is the price points that's in the shortest supply. So it's a little tough to get that market to grow when you don't. It's tough to sell widgets if you don't have any widgets on the shelf to sell.